Hello everyone, in this video I'll be talking about the application process for University of Hamburg, Germany. Okay, so I would like to tell you that the deadlines for masters have been gone. The deadline was 15th of July for masters, but for bachelor's it's still here. Okay, so it has been extended from 1 July to 20 August. So those of you who wanted to apply for bachelors, they can apply. Okay, so here they are saying that you have to do it through UniAssist. I suppose that you all know what is UniAssist and how does it work. Okay, those of you who don't know, I'm telling for them, this is UniAssist. I will put this link in my description box. Please find the link. Okay, so here you can say you can see here the Bachelor of Science Architecture and many other courses of University of Hamburg is visible. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to go my.uni-assist.de. you have to go there and you have to sign in. Okay, after you sign in, then what you have to do, you have to search the course. Okay, when you will be able to search the course, then you will be getting the application of University of Hamburg. Okay, so I'll be updating you with all the other specifications. Fine. So as you can see here, they are saying that no paper documents is required. Fine. Only just you need to upload them when they prompt you to upload. Okay, so first of all you have to choose a program, then having your higher education entry qualification reviewed, then you have to do the further process through UniAssist. Fine. And this link, I'll also post it in my description box. Please find the link. Okay, so some tips is also given here. There's a special selection procedure for non-EU applicants as well. And just go through this. Oh, fine. Okay. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.